wild cherry.
Hi there, welcome. I'm Craig X, and you are at the Bodhi Sativa Caregivers Club. How can we care for you?
Hi, I'm kind of new at this.
A virgin? Don't worry, I'll be gentle on you. Come on this way. The first thing you want to do when you come to the club is check out the big board. On the big board here, we have all the prices and strains, and they do change daily. Hey, Billy, how's the anxiety? All right, cool. What were they saying?
The big board.
I got spaced. And on this big board, we got two specials today. This is what you want to check out. The Granddaddy Perp. It's actually purple. It's an Indica Sativa blend. The flavor's bellissima. Second, we got the Here's Johnny, the King of Late Night. You don't want to be messing with this before the sun goes down. It'll knock you out. In the other room, we got the clones. Hey, how's it going, Robbie? See, the arthritis is getting better, huh?
Yeah, you know it, man.
Cool. What was I saying?
Clones.
Oh, yeah. You hear that dial tone? My clones are off the hook. Check this out. We have the most beautiful clones. They're $10 a piece, and ours are guaranteed female. So get you started. And over here, we've got the food section. Hey, Mrs. Rappaport, nice to see you. You look beautiful. We got your sponge cake in back, okay? Go ahead and get that. She's got diabetes. We make it with Splenda instead of sugar. What was I saying again?
Edibles.
Edibles. Okay, look at all this great stuff. We have infusions, goos, kefs, kef oils, hash oils, hemp oils. You look a little overwhelmed.
Well, where does all this come from?
A combination of our patients themselves and some very compassionate farmers doing God's work.
And it's all legal?
Well, we operate under the guidelines of Health and Safety Code 11362.5. Douglas, que onda huevos?
I just couldn't stay away.
It's the beauty of this place. You don't have to, man. Welcome back.
I love it here so much.
He's suffering from depression.
And that's... Hey, any more Stephen Hawking? I want to be wheeled out of here.
Oh, yeah, I'll hook you up. Come on, let's go. Get some
meds. What did I tell you, Nance?